Yeah, ready? Nothing, nothing, nothing can separate us. Nothing, there's nothing, nothing can separate us. Romans 8, 38 asks, can anything separate us from God's love? See, he died on a cross so I can live. Yeah, I make mistakes, but he forgives me so I won't forget the price he paid. He gave his life so I could live free, so I was set free on Calvary. He shed his blood, hey, just for me. There's nothing that can separate us. Nothing, no, nothing, nothing can separate us. Remember that. Nothing you do can keep you from God's love. You don't gotta be perfect. You just gotta believe, have faith, and walk with God, and he'll show you the way. That's why he sent Holy Spirit, and that's why he sent helpers.